In this illustration, we'll analyze the elongation in a rotating ring. We are given that a thin ring of radius r is made of a material of density rho and Young modulus y, and is saying if the ring is rotated about its center in its own plane, about center at angular velocity omega, we are required to find the increase in the radius of ring. Here, if we draw the picture of ring, this is the ring given to us, and it is of radius r, and here we are rotating the ring at angular speed omega about its own center, say O. Then here, due to the rotation, centrifugal forces will act at all elements of the ring in radially outward direction. And we can calculate the centrifugal force on the ring. So, we can write the total magnitude of radial centrifugal force on ring is, if we calculate the scalar magnitude as vector sum is always zero, this force can be given as m omega square r. And as we know, due to the radial force, we can calculate the tension developed in ring can be given as the total radial force divided by 2 pi. So, the numerical value of tension here we'll be getting is m omega square r by 2 pi. And here, if cross-sectional area of ring is A, we can write the stress in ring is, the stress we can write as T divided by area, and in this situation we substitute the value, here mass can be written as density multiplied by area multiplied by 2 pi r, this is the volume multiplied by density into omega square r divided by area multiplied by 2 pi. Here, area and 2 pi gets cancelled out, and the value of stress we are getting is rho omega square r square. So, we have got the stress developed in the ring, we can write the Young modulus y as stress divided by strain, and here strain we can write as delta r by r. If delta r is the increase in radius of a string, so on substituting the values, the stress we are having is rho omega square r square divided by delta r by r. So this gives us the value of increase in radius of ring, increase in ring radius can be given as rho omega square r cube divided by the Young modulus, that is the result of this problem.